I'm Cynthia and I'm part of the Codename Dizzy team. Our project focused on the biodiversity in Ghent. This is why we built a self-sustaining Internet of Things installation that will be placed in the Houtok in Ghent. This device is able to detect living things. It takes a picture, collects some data, and then sends it off to our web API, where this data is available to everybody to use. Because within our project, we are focused on one specific bird named the common tern, we also need your help. And that's why we build a web application where you can create an account and then help us sort through all of our pictures to help us determine if there's a common tern in a picture or not, and climb up on a leaderboard depending on how well you vote on it. So if you're interested, check out birds.today and we'll see you on the leaderboard.